newly crowned MBGN World Sylvia Nduka has expressed thanks to everyone who contributed towards her emergence as the nation's reigning most beautiful girl. In her first interview after a momentous victory, Sylvia expressed her appreciation.
First of all, I say a very big thank you to every one of you for voting for me. And I said, whatever you know you want to go for, determination matters a lot. When you determine and you go for something, I'm sure you will get it. So my advice to you people basically is to just keep being yourself.
20-year-old Sylvia also speaks on her passion for kids, which will form the platform for her pet project.
I love children a lot. I don't know why. You know, as much as I'm the last, maybe because I'm the last born. So I'm starting from the children. I want to help a lot of children. I want to make sure they go to school. I'm trying to figure out a number of children I can help, put them in school. From, it could be any level to university where I can be able to get to.
Sylvia, who won the crown after securing massive SMS votes, as well as impressing judges in camp, however, admits to have felt a bit nervous on stage.
I was speechless. I didn't know what to say. I mean, I totally lost it. I didn't know what to say. Because at initial at the stage, I know I made a lot of mistakes because of the nervousness. I was quite nervous, so I couldn't help it. And when I heard my name announced at the Most Beautiful Girl in Nigeria 2011, I was shocked.
Sylvia Nduka now wears the crown formerly held by her predecessor, Fiona Amuse, as Nigeria's Most Beautiful Girl. In a related development, meet 18-year-old Obioma Isuhu, Nigeria's latest tourism queen.
Hi, I'm Obioma Isuhu. I'm the reigning MBGN Tourism 2011.
The 6-foot-tall beauty emerged the most beautiful girl in Nigeria tourism at the glamorous pageant organized by Silverbed Productions. In an exclusive chat, Obioma, who coincidentally represented our home state Enugu, reveals more than a passing interest in developing tourism.
I would like to go in collaboration with the tourism board of the nation and my state and try to promote some beautiful tourist sites and try to promote tourism and develop some beautiful tourist sites. Like in America, they have an underground tunnel that can channel people to different cities. If we do something like that or something close to that or better than that in Nigeria, it wouldn't be a bad idea.
The tourism queen also expressed her joy and happiness at emerging MBGN Tourism for 2011.
I'm excited, I can't lie. I'm very excited, I'm overwhelmed because I didn't really expect it. I was shocked. And I say thanks to God and to my friends out there, my family members that voted for me and that supported me.
Indeed, with a beauty like Obioma Isuhu as Nigeria's tourism ambassador, the future definitely looks bright for the industry.